5 Pro Division. I made the SDO, and I wanted to share with you. If you like the video, I will appreciate to press the like button and subscribe for more videos. The credit goes here to Kimi with her nice video in the YouTube. Okay, we have to take a Kingmaker ball, a Berserker ball, a Power 5 ball. And when we have the Power 5 ball, we go to min position. I have Berserker ball exactly to min position, don't know. And we put 4 top and a half left spin. Then we switch to the Kingmaker ball. And we adjust exactly the wind, 5.4, 5.4 rings. Okay, Berserker ball, Power 5 ball, you go at min position with the white ring touching the rough. 4 top spin, half a bar left spin, and you adjust exactly the wind, 5.4. If you have 6, 6. If you have 5.6, 5.6. And the ball goes right into the cup. Thank you for watching, guys, and good luck to the tournament.